Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe on my YouTube channel. Good day.
Two women were waiting to get into the pearly gates of heaven when they struck up a conversation. "How did you die?" the first woman asked the second. "I froze to death," said the second. "That's awful," said the first woman. "How does it feel to freeze to death?" "It's very uncomfortable at first," says the second woman. "You get the shivers and shakes and you get pains in all your fingers and toes. But eventually, it's a very calm way to go. You get very numb and just sort of go to sleep." "How did you die?" "I had a heart attack," says the first woman. "You see, I knew my lousy husband was cheating on me, so one day, I showed up at home unexpectedly. I ran up to the bedroom, but I found him alone, watching TV. I ran down to the basement, but no one was hiding there either. I ran up to the second floor, but no one was hiding there, so I ran as fast as I could up to the attic. Just as I got there, I had a massive heart attack and died." The second woman shakes her head. "That's so ironic," she says. "What do you mean?" asks the first woman. The second woman tells her, "If you had only stopped to look in the freezer, we would both still be alive."